Hi guys, this is GS and Remote Sensing Basic YouTube channel. If you're newly watching this channel, subscribe it for upcoming videos. Today in this video, we go to see the visual image interpretation techniques. First of all, image interpretation is nothing but the extract of qualitative and quantitative information from photographs or imagery. This is the basic introduction of visual image interpretation. Next, coming to the elements of visual interpretation, there are 8 image interpretation elements are there. See, these are the image interpretation keys: tone, size, shape, texture, pattern, shadow, sight, and association. These are the 8 elements. This is arranged based on degree of complexity. The tone or color is the primary elements. Size, shape, and texture is the secondary elements. Pattern and shadow is the tertiary elements. Sight and association is the higher complexity level of elements. Let's see one by one. First one is the tone or color. Tone is the intensity of reflected or emitted radiation of the object of the terrain. Low reflected areas appears in dark and high reflected areas appears in bright tone. See this image. First one is the near infrared grayscale imagery. Second one is a multispectral false color composite imagery. In this first image, see the river areas appears in black tone because of low reflectance, but the vegetation appears in bright tone because of high reflectance. This near infrared band helped in false color composite, because this false color composite image have created by near infrared red and green band. So the presence of near infrared helped to easy way of future identification. See in this image, vegetations are in red color, red tone, and river is blue is black tone because of reflectance. Okay, next, the texture. Texture is always scale or resolution dependent. The same tone object have different texture variations. See this image, the grassland and the tree crowns have similar tone, but the grassland have smooth textures. The individual trees, see here, the individual trees have rough texture and the closed trees are medium textures. This is how the textures help for image interpretation. Coming to the next, pattern. Pattern is the spatial arrangement of objects. See the same image. Here the trees are regularly arranged because of plantation. And this place, trees are naturally formed. This is the pattern's difference. Okay. The next one is a size. The quick approximation of target size helps to make direct image interpretation. For example, see this image. If an interpreter take a land use study of this area, he easily identify the large buildings like this, are factories or warehouses. Whereas the small buildings are residential uses. So he can easily identify the land use classes with the help of size of object. Coming to the shape is the outline of individual objects. Generally, rectangular, square, and circular are sign of man-made objects like buildings, road, and cultivated lands. But the irregular shape are sign of river, forest, and scrub areas. See in this image, the blue tone is presented in the irregular shape. So it is easily identified as river. So the next one is shadow. Shadow also one of the important image interpretation element. It helps to measure the height of the object based on solar elevation or illumination with help of image taken time. Shadow is helped in radar imagery for identifying topography and landform of the area. The next one is the association. It is nothing but the comparison of one object to the other object in a imagery. See in this imagery, the urban areas are presented with smooth vegetation cover. So it is refers to a playground or grassland, not a agriculture land. This is use of association in image interpretation. And the last element is sight. It is worked based on geographic location. For example, the high reflectant features in the Himalayan valley may be snow or cloud. But in the normal terrain like a Kerala region, a Tamil Nadu region, one cannot be a snow, because that a high reflectance area may be a river, vegetation area or sandy regions. These are all the image interpretation keys helping to visual image interpretation of satellite imagery. This PDF link was available in the description. If you want, please find it. Thank you for watching. Subscribe and share this video. Thank you.